Unfolding this hour, massive protests continue in France. We've seen these intense confrontations already during our show. It continues right now. This is ahead of this final decision that's expected on whether or not French President Emmanuel Macron's pension plan can go through. CNN's Frederick Pleiken on the streets for us in Paris amid the protests. How's it looking now, Fred?
Hi, Kate. Well, it's looking a little bit more.